A biography of Geoffrey Chaucer. Geoffrey Chaucer died in 1400 in London, England. He was buried in Westminster Abbey. His gravestone is known today as the Poets' Corner, where famous British writers are honored.